This video is meant to be an orientation and familiarization of FOSSI crane models F275 through F545 equipped with eDynamic and xeDynamic packages controlled via ScanRico V7 remote and radio-controlled outriggers. This is by no means a training or certification video. Prior to crane operation, read and understand use and maintenance manual and Appendix A and B. Prior to all unit operation, be sure to wear all safety gear per local OSHA regulations. Walk around the unit performing a visual inspection, checking the components listed in Section 10.2 of the Use and Maintenance Manual. Ensure the following items are installed and in good working condition: load hook latch, jib buffer and stand, connection pin, and safety bolt for jib and hydraulic trays. Ensure hydraulic fluid is at correct fluid level in the middle of the sight glass. Prior to all operation, ensure that the safety lights are active. Once outriggers have been properly deployed, the operator can begin the crane unfolding process. The operator can always reference Chapter 6 of the Use and Maintenance Manual or the unfolding decal on the crane column for instructions. To switch the crane to operation mode, press icon and confirm crane question mark by pressing index and power buttons simultaneously. Crane folded message will display on the remote screen. If crane folded does not appear and all crane icons are red with L0 flashing, outrigger rams are not properly extended. Return to the outrigger mode and correct. To begin unfolding the crane, pressurize the outer boom lift cylinder by pushing the third lever from the left and holding until crane folded message disappears. Pull the second lever from the left to move the main boom up. Ensure to pull only the second lever to lift the main boom. The leftmost lever controls crane rotation. The second lever controls inner boom up and down. The third lever controls outer boom up and down. The fourth lever controls crane extension and retraction. The fifth lever, if equipped, is used to control jib articulation. The sixth lever, if equipped, is used to control jib extension. During operation, the operator can monitor sensor feedback through the information displayed on the screen. Before folding the crane, the operator can always reference Chapter 8 in the Use and Maintenance Manual or the folding decal on crane column for instructions. To fold the crane, ensure the load has been detached from the machine. Fully retract the boom extensions. Lift the inner boom above truck cab height. If equipped, fold the jib completely until touching the jib pad. Rotate the crane until the reference indicators on column and base coincide. Fold the outer boom completely. As inner boom is lowered, ensure outer boom remains fully closed. Lower the inner boom, ensuring the stowing tab falls in line with the slot. Ensure the roller seats properly into its rest. Press the e-stop on the remote and store inside the truck cab. The remote storage indication light will turn off when the remote is returned to its cradle. Once crane has been folded, see the outrigger operation video to retract the outriggers. Reference outrigger, remote, or troubleshooting videos for additional information. If you encounter any issues during field operation, scan the QR code at the crane base with your mobile device to access these videos. For additional questions, reference your Use and Maintenance Manual or contact your local FOSSI dealer.